1. Melt a third cup, 79 milliliters of butter until it's liquid, then let it cool slightly. 2. Mix your melted butter with 3/4 cup, 180 milliliters of whole milk. 3. Whisk the milk and butter together until the cream is thick and frothy. 4. Store your heavy cream in a refrigerated, covered container for 1 to 2 days.